We're gonna try out another rhythm instrument right here, right now. Anybody know what these are? Fiddlesticks. Wow, this is an educated audience here. Congratulations.
The first audience that has ever
said that.
Impressive, y'all.
So back in the day when the fiddlers would retune their instrument to an open chord, and that's what Willow and Anissa are doing there. They've got an open, what key is this anyway?
A.
A, yeah, open A chord. This is called cross tuning. And when you do that, then it allows me to drum basically on the strings and provide rhythm, and it makes that beautiful chord. The old fiddle players used to do this to add rhythm for the dancers. A lot of times you might just have a fiddle player. And so when you did this, you added a little bit of rhythm, and who needs a banjo anyway? He's got his man. So we're going to do a medley of three tunes, one called Ida Red, and then what's the others here? Let's see. Yeah, Sandy Boys, and then go into Chinkapin Hunting.
Thank you.
house lights up back there, Marshall and folks. I like for you while I'm saying this to go ahead and, if you don't know the people sitting next to you, introduce yourselves. Because you're going to know them pretty soon here in just a minute.
David,
wait. I see you light at the concert on the lawn, right?
And yeah, while you're doing there that, let me go ahead and say the dancing that was just done on the far end of the stage down there by Kathleen Burnett. I'd like to announce that Kathleen is the recipient of the Robert Dotson Scholarship Award that's presented by the Greengrass Cloggers. Oh, she's gone. Well, where is she, man? Anyway. This is the second year we've given a scholarship to the Old Time Music Week over at Swannanoa Gathering at Warren Wilson. It's coming up in a couple weeks. Oh, she's changing shoes. Well, she don't have to do this. All right. So what I'm going to have you join in with is the world-famous Glenn Bateman sit-down square dance. So if you got anything in your lap, you need to put it on the floor in front of you. This is a chance for you folks to participate in the show. And so I'm not going to ask you to do anything that you will feel too embarrassed about if anybody sees you. And I think Lonnie, we've asked him not to take any more pictures and post them online, all right? So don't worry. All right, so.